have to make our home rink a tough place for opponents to play, and that they have done in this run. It's been remarkable, and it will continue. As the Oilers win the draw, Nurse with a quick shot off of Weidman wide. The final seconds tick down, and the Calgary Flames have set a franchise record. 11 straight home ice victories. They come from behind to beat the Oilers 5-3.
Final score, Calgary 5, Edmonton 3. With the win, the Flames have set a new franchise record for 11 consecutive wins at home.
Two goals by Johnny Gaudreau, two goals by Mark Giordano on the power play. And the Flames win round three of the Battle of Alberta and keep their home winning streak alive.
TELUS Flames Hockey. Brought to you by TELUS, the future is friendly.
All right, Kelly, three stars tonight. Look who's on top again.
Remarkable, yep. This kid, 22 years old, two goals again tonight. Mark Giordano with a two-goal game, and Sam Bennett, we talked about maybe his most impressive pro game so far, and he was a big influence in the Flames' victory tonight.
Oilers look good with a 3-1 lead in the second period. Got a couple of goals for a 2-0 lead after one. They seem to be playing well, but the Flames push back hard. That middle frame, they get four. They add one more in the third. And knock off Edmonton by a score of 5-3 for Kelly Rudy. Roger Millions, Louis DeBrosse, Rick Paul saying so long from Calgary. Stick around, Sportsnet Central is next.
Hey everybody, welcome inside our Sportsnet Central studios. Ben Ennis and Jackie Redmond with you. It's easy to forget the Flames were 2-8-1 to start the season. Jackie.
It was brutal.
They were brutal. Not so brutal anymore. 17-16-2 after that 5-3 win over the Oilers. Franchise record, 11th straight home win.
And how about Johnny Gaudreau? I mean, five goals over the last two games. Two goals tonight. 12 over his last 11. Not bad for a guy who was drafted 104th overall.
And That's not bad.
Not bad at all. I think Jeff Merrick and the Hockey Central panel will agree with me when I say Johnny Hockey's a boss.
Johnny Hockey is outstanding. He comes by that nickname naturally and correctly. And a franchise sets a new record. The Calgary Flames now with 11 home wins in a row. Rich Sutter and John Shannon. Johnny Gaudreau front and center in this one. 5-3 victory, two goals for the young man.
All day long, Todd McLellan, the Oilers coach, talked about how afraid he was that Johnny Gaudreau was going to control the tempo. His vision was going to change the whole concept of the game. And little did Todd McLellan know he was going to be that prescient, because that's exactly what Gaudreau did all game long. He controlled the tempo of the game. He took advantage of certain situations. He took advantage of the turnovers and was in the right spot at the right time to score two big goals, number 16 and 17 of the season, and really in many ways with the dominant forward for the Calgary Flames, the dominant forward for both teams tonight, as the Flames went on to win.
He was outstanding. And, you know, the Calgary Flames special teams have been challenged, to be generous, Rich. But this entire game, you could probably say, hinged on a shorthanded goal by Matt Stajan.
We talked about it, you know, earlier about, you know, it's a midway point in the game. It's a 3-1 game. Todd McLellan's not happy with his power play. We said this could be a turning point in the game. We're expecting maybe an Oiler goal to make it 4-1. Instead, Matt Stajan's perseverance, getting to the net, creates a goal at the other end of the rink. It's 3-2. It's downhill from there for the rest of the period for the Oilers, and they just kind of took control of the Flames through the rest.
You know,
made it look easy at times in the third period.
The need to change the momentum. That changed the momentum for the Flames, and even the changing the goaltenders to the start of the third period did not work for Todd McLellan to change the opportunity for the Oilers to get back in the game.
You know, it's always interesting to measure these two squads up against one another. They are, of course, provincial rivals, and so you go position, net, forward. And when it comes to defense, man, this is a tilted rink. That Flames defense is just, at the end of the day, John, much better than the Oilers.
Well, arguably, maybe the best defense in the National Hockey League, and the challenges that the Oiler defense are causing for this club on a nightly basis. That's really the one big issue that I think Peter Chiarelli has to address one way or the other, is how to improve this defense. We know that there's some injuries, Klefbom and Davidson, but at the same time, it's just not very good. This is now 42 points in the last 11 games for this defense. And the winning goal, Mark Giordano scores it on the power play late in the second period. A big goal at a big time for the captain, who has really taken over. And then he gets the fifth goal, the one that really salted it away in the third period. This is what a great defense does. They win at key times. It's the backbone of the Calgary Flames, and it's something the Oilers would dearly love to have.
And then going in the game tonight, 1 point difference in the standings, 40 points in difference by the end of the night by defenses and points scored.
It is remarkable. Difference. You mentioned that 1 point between the two before this game, and whether it is the Flames, the Canucks, the Sharks, and the Coyotes, the situation in the Pacific has just gotten muddier.